Hello and welcome back to Cubed. After slight technical difficulties, we're back where the story, where I left you guys off on the story. So let's see what exposition dump we get. Good to know I wasted time getting back to the point for pretty much nothing. Didn't intend to get that one, but I got that one. Yay! I can't not do this. Let's not talk about that. Missed twice and then bad to back into it. Whee! I wonder what's. Yeah, I wonder what's over here. Oh, well. I don't know if I'm gonna do this puzzle right now. I might come back to this. Cause, yeah, this is a thing. Yeah, I'm gonna come back to this. So there'll be an in-between video that deals with that puzzle, because that one takes forever, and I don't feel like dealing with it. But that's where the first hidden area is. So you gotta avoid hitting them together. That was a sentence I said. Oof. This is gonna take me a little while. So I have the yellow cube. So that's pretty easy.
It.
Okay, I'm gonna have to reset that one, like, now, before I do anything else. Okay. There we go. Good grief. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna have to do color combinations later on. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I panic clicked that. I should not have gotten that by any right.
Back in range. Fingers crossed. Look, Mission Control think that if you have lost your memory, me just giving you little details about yourself won't be enough to spark anything. They want me to read something more specific. Something very personal to you.
Oh boy.
So, I want you to know, I'm only reading this because you wrote it to yourself. It was 3 p.m. on a Sunday. You were upstairs at home. A teenage boy broke into your house. He thought you were away on vacation. You went downstairs with your gun. You shot him in your living room. Only he wasn't trying to rob you. He was passing by and saw a fire in your kitchen. He broke in to try and put it out. He was young and stupid, and probably should have thought of a better solution. But you assumed the worst. You assumed the very worst, and you shot him. He was paralyzed from the neck down. He died 7 years later, alone, at night, in Penrose St. Francis Hospital. I'm orbiting out. I hope that helped you. Fingers crossed.
Hey, remember what I said about color combinations? Okay. See, the yellow blocks move super quick, so they're good at bumping stuff. Okay, so I only have a red and a yellow on the rotations. Okay. Can I come out of the middle again? Alright, that was a complete waste of time. Okay. Oops. Huh. Well, that works. I didn't think it was going to push it quite that far. I'll be honest. Can I do something similar to get the red one, but only hit the top? Because it just taps it a little bit, but is that going to tap it enough is the question. Not enough. So I have to do a different solution. Which... I don't know. Pretty convinced that's the start I want. And then do I want this? I guess I did those two to get that one. So I'm just. Okay, well. So now I guess I'm working on green. Okay. Or pink, I guess. Because I didn't get yellow. Duh. Okay. Alright. Wow. That one, like, fired out of the tube. That's all I need to do is just take it back and forth and not miss every single blessed click. Over. 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 Hoi. That took me too long. Hey, that's one level down though. Boop-a-da-boo. Deja vu sensing.
You listen. I know you can hear me down there. She's lying to you. She's a liar. You're not where they say you are. They'll leave you alone to die in the dark.
I hope you don't have a thing against the dark.
Of the cube have gone dark. Mission control think that's good. They say you must have hit it somewhere that hurts. So keep doing what you're doing. I know it's tough being alone out there. I've been alone here on the International Space Station for over a month. Going round and round. After a while, it messes with your head. The truth is, if you leave a person alone in the dark long enough, they'll lose themselves. Damn. I'm orbiting out of range. Keep going. I'll be back soon.
Okay. Okay. And you can only activate him when it's colored. So that way I know where it is. Yeah. Okay. Oh boy. Nobody moved the red one. That's not going to work at all. Do I just ride this? Is this all I have to do? Ooh. Hi. Ugh. Okay. Oh. Oh wait. I don't think the blue will activate if I'm not on it. This. I'm gonna try and do that to try and make it. Nah. I think it's that or nothing. Or. Remember what I said last video about me missing stupid jumps? Yeah. Okay. Somewhere. Yeah, I did need to bring it down one. Mm-hmm. that's that. And it looks like I'm done with the dark puzzles too.
I don't have much power left. I've been listening from inside my box. They say you're out in space. You're not. You're underground. They buried you alive down there so they could test you. They're going to test you and test you until you rot into dust. And they do something to your memory. They did it to mine. They don't want you to remember who you are, because if you don't know what's happening, you'll have faith that it will end. You'll have faith that someone will let you out of the dark, but they won't. You have to rip that faith out of your skull and replace it with truth, or you'll die down there.
Well, remember what I said in the first... Did you pay attention to what I put in the first video about this being very portal? Yeah. The testing into oblivion thing is very portal. Whoa. I don't know what that was about. Well, that's lovely. Yay! By the way, if you do that, that's an achievement, so. Make sure to hit that button. Ah, this puzzle. This puzzle's fun. Okay. And I immediately tilted the wrong way. This is one of the hidden levels, so if you complete this puzzle, you will get an achievement as well. You get an achievement just for going into this room through this hidden door. Tilted down, and then down. Too late. Okay, well, let's, ugh. Okay. Let's do that, and then that. There we go. Apologize if you get disoriented. This isn't exactly the best puzzle for that. And boop. These rooms make you think there's something hiding in them. There's not. There's no hidden secret. There's no bonus if you go up there. There's nothing. But that is, in fact, the second hidden level. I think that's the way I came. Unless it's not. No. I got turned around last time I did that, too. For whatever reason, I think it's because the light is dark. It makes you think it's where you came from. That light makes you think it's where you need to go. Take me up. Didn't notice that the first time. That's, Here we go. Oh boy. I do have to bring it back, no matter what. Yeah, it's a fruitless effort. Yay. Well, there's only one magnet. That's not supposed to happen. That's kind of immediately... Well, that's worse, actually. And there's no reset button. That's not enough. Might be enough? I don't know. Okay.
Okay, fingers crossed you can hear me again. I have good news. Actually, two pieces of good news. We've started to see a definite effect on the cube itself. Parts of the outer layer seem to be coming apart. Whatever you're doing in there is working great. Second piece of good news. Mission control say you're almost close enough for them to contact you directly. So we're going to organize a link up to your wife. She is dying to talk to you. Just keep going, and we'll make it happen. I'm orbiting out of range again, so good luck. And be careful.
Yay! I do not have much in the way of commentary right now. I do need to do this. And immediately regret it. There we go. That worked. I need to get him up higher before I start doing this. Or do I... Bugger. Okay. I think I can do it like this. Get on the closer one. All right, good. I can do it like that. Ah, good. I'm crossing out of the range of things that I remember and into puzzles that are going to make me take forever. Oh boy, I should not have started this level. Ugh. I don't really want to break it up into two parts. Oh boy. I see the path to get there, I just need to get there. Ugh. And I keep hitting the button back and forth and back and forth. There we go. Okay, so I need to hit... Thank you. There it is.
I haven't got much power left, so open your ears. Doubt is like a tiny plant trying to push its way towards the light. But as soon as she sees it poking out of the dirt, she pours on more soothing words to kill it. You're making the cube fall apart. You're going to get to talk to your wife. You're going to get out. You're going to go home. You're going to save the whole earth. That's her poison. And you're drinking it. If you want it to stop, you have to stop it.
I'm sorry. When he says it's a tiny part and just stops because he realizes how bad of an analogy it is, it makes me laugh. Oh, I shouldn't have walked forward. Well, this is where I'm going to end it, but it's going to get loud here quick. Here we go. Scream if you want to go faster. And that's where the game ends, because you died. Okay, not really, but I'm definitely going to call it here as soon as I get to a spot where I can interact with it again. Ooh. Alright, I'll open with that next time. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.